Who loves beef ribs? Today, we're going to cut the dino ribs out of this chuck arm portion. So first thing we want to do is take our 8-inch Torinox and go down along between this fat and this membrane, removing them. We want these to be 4 ribs wide. So there's your 4 ribs. We leave the membrane on these. You can see that nice marbling in there. These are a beautiful set of beef dino ribs. If you like beef ribs, go get a set.